In this video, you'll learn how to run a UPC test on the Catalyst One chemistry analyzer. The process for running this test is slightly different from running other Catalyst tests because it contains two slides and requires the use of UPC diluent. To run a UPC test, you'll need 300 microliters of urine in a Catalyst sample cup, 300 microliters of Catalyst Urine PC diluent in a Catalyst sample cup, an empty sample cup, and UPC slides, which include both a urine protein and a urine creatinine slide. On the IDEX Vet Lab station, select Instrument Screen. Confirm the patient's life stage. Select the Catalyst One Analyzer icon, and then tap Run UPC. When you're done, tap Run. Now it's time to load the materials into the Catalyst One Analyzer. First, ensure the pipette tip area of the drawer is full. Next, load the sample. Then, load the slides. Next, on the right side of the sample drawer, load an empty sample cup in the left front cup holder, and a sample cup containing 300 microliters of Catalyst Urine PC diluent in the right front cup holder. Close the sample drawer, and then press the Start button. For more information on Catalyst One general workflows, go to idexlearningcenter.com/Catalyst One.